Eden Prime. This is where it all began. Where the Prothean beacon gave you the vision that warned us about the Reapers.
That beacon was the only warning we had. Without it, the Reapers would have blindsided us.
Right. So any other Prothean artifact on Eden Prime could be just as important.
And this time, you'll be here to help with whatever we find.
I'll do my best.
Do you have any idea what Cerberus found?
The Alliance didn't get any specifics about what Cerberus has uncovered. But whatever it is, it's better off with us than with Cerberus.
I'm bringing you in as close to the dig site as I can. No way we'll avoid detection, but you should have a few minutes.
Appreciate it.
All part of the service, Commander.
All right, everyone. Get ready to move.
With luck, we can get to the dig site before Cerberus knows we're here.
This was a beautiful colony once.
Once we wipe out Cerberus, it will be again.
They rebuilt Mindwar. It wasn't the same.
It never is.
Shepard, this Cerberus data could help the colonists still alive on other parts.
How?
I can get this intel. There! That's the elevator that leads down into the dig site. Goddess, that doesn't seem possible. It's not a Prothean artifact, it's... a Prothean.
So they found Prothean bodies?
No. Cerberus found a living Prothean.
You're right. That doesn't sound possible.
The Protheans had powerful stasis technology. That's the only reason any of their artifacts survived intact. Cerberus found this in an underground bunker. It still has power. He's been in stasis for the past 50,000 years, waiting for us. Think of what we could learn.
Good thing we brought our Prothean expert.
I hope I can help. If this single Prothean was sent into stasis, he could be the foremost scientist of his time, or perhaps the wisest counselor. Cerberus damaged the life pod when they excavated it. The life signs are unstable.
Then let's get him out of there.
No, breaking open the pod would kill him. We have to find the command signal that ends the stasis mode. We also need to figure out how to physically open the pod without doing more damage. Cerberus took over the labs nearby to research what they found at the dig site. That's likely our best bet.
There they are.
Let's get moving before more of them come back.
More intel to help the colonists. The more we find, the better chance they'll have.
Squad, forward!
give Eden Prime's resistance movement a real chance to push Cerberus out of their colony. Footage of the Protheans. Cerberus is studying it to figure out how to physically open the pod.
How many have we lost?
Reaper forces have destroyed approximately 300,000 life pods.
Third of our people.
Alert! Broadside bulkhead cannot be sealed. Hostiles detected.
Then all forces to the north.
I think I can duplicate that to open the life pod.
You understood that?
You didn't?
No. All I saw was static. Cerberus was trying to make sense of it without success. The Prothean beacon. You had a vision of the Reapers last time you were here on Eden Prime. It must attune your mind to understand their language.
Whatever it does, I saw the video. And how they sealed the life pods.
Perfect. Then we just need the signal they used to activate stasis mode.
They were gunned down while having drinks and watching the game. This isn't a military stronghold. It's somebody's home.
We didn't kill these people. And we're going to shut down.
Thank you.
found footage of the Protheans. Cerberus is studying it to find the stasis deactivation signal.
Space. Then we will rise, a million strong.
For the Empire.
For the Empire. Get to your stasis port. Victory. Broadcast the stasis readiness signal to all life pods.
And the refugees who have yet to reach the bunker.
Their sacrifice will be honored in the coming Empire.
Yeah. I've got the signal to Protheans. Used to activate stasis.
Excellent. Then we have everything we need to open the pod.
Backup forces are here.
Find another way across.
I'm transmitting the signal.
Perfect. It
Heavy Cerberus. Forces inbound. Looks like we've got a seat.
Looks like we've got a second to catch our breath.
If anybody needs fresh lips or a bathroom break, now's the time.
Has the life pod ended stasis mode?
We're almost there.
I saw a supply cache in the building next door, if you want to stock up.
I can lay down a singularity to block enemy access. Open the life pod now. It may take him some time to fully regain consciousness. Careful, he's confused. Remember, it's been 50,000 years for us, but for him, it's only been...
a few minutes!
No, the bunker is falling. There is no other option.
There are pods online! Those soldiers are still alive!
Their sacrifice will be honored in the coming Empire. Preparing neutron bombardment. Get to your life pod now!
Just you. You can understand me?
Yes. Now that I have read your physiology, your nervous system, enough to understand your language.
So you were reading me while I was seeing...
our last moments. Our failure.
Your people did everything they could. They never gave up. And I could use some of that commitment now.
Shepard, whatever you did got Cerberus interested.
Asari. Human. Turian. I am surrounded by primitives.
It's not safe here. Will you join us?
You fight the Reapers?
Yes.
Then we will see.